If you could snap your fingers and go anywhere, anywhere at all, where would you go? Would you go to the bottom of the sea, where none of your problems could find you? Or would you go back to that first snowfall from when you were a kid? The one that doesn't quite feel the same now that you're all grown up? Would you face your worst fear? Or maybe you'd go to that party you were never invited to. Oh my God, no, not that. Would you go to the future? Or would you go
back to before you were born, when everybody talked like this for some reason?
Maybe you'd go here, or here, or here, or maybe here, or here. Maybe you'd go here. Or would you rather be standing in Wells Fargo Arena right now, surrounded by thousands of people who, for once, like all the same shit you do? Well, all right then, let's go there.
Wish I was a star, so I couldn't feel it yell in my face. It'd be no big deal, but I miss the way we make up and smile. Don't wanna be stoned, I changed my mind. I wish I had eyes in the back of my head, then I could see the places I've been. But then I would know that you're talking shit. I don't wanna know what my friends think. Wish I were my dog out on the lawn. I'd be so glad when I hear you come home. But if I were my dog, I wouldn't live long. I'm sure gonna miss her when she's gone. I wish I could act in a show on TV, 'cause then I could practice not being me. I'll practice my cry, put it into my reel, but you won't believe me when I cry for you. I wish that my brain would triple in size. I'd nail every joke, I'd win every fight. But I get too deep with that kind of mind. I don't wanna know the point of life. In some other life, I would be rich. I'd travel in style, I'd cover the bill, but couldn't complain about anything small. Nobody feel bad for me at all. If I was cocaine or a bottle of Jack, I'd get invited to every frat. But when you get old and your good days are fast, you'll only want me when you're sad. Wish I was a son, your baby or what? You follow the dance to me at your prom. I would be there when your baby is born. For 2 or 3 minutes, then I'm gone. I wish I was big as my house. I'd sleep on the trees, I'd skip every trail. But I wouldn't fit on my therapist's couch. God, I could really use him now. I wish I was gay, I never drink up. And if I did, or some fucking one, I could be cruel and break all your stuff. Yeah, I'd be like a man who won. But if I was gay, it'd get kinda weird, 'cause you would always say what I wanna hear. And then you would die, you'd love me to death. I never know who the hell I am.
Hello,
Last time that I saw your face was recess in second grade, and it made me feel young. Say,
won't you help me sober up? Rolling out of the green now, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again?
Goodbye, goodbye, I said to my bestest buds. We said that we'd keep in touch, and we did our best. Yeah. For all my new friends, we smile at party time, but so we forget to smile at anything else. So,
won't you help me sober up? Rolling out the living now, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again? Back, push it and run. Delete every count.
that's what this is. I like myself like this.
Kind of this combination of two of our songs when we heard it, and it sounded weirdly good. And so what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna do a cover of a fan doing a cover of our music. Please don't sue us.
I'm running on adrenaline and when I'm with Max. Cause I do what you tell me to and do it today, do it today. Yeah. I got people telling me about maybe Japan. And pretty people telling me to follow the dance. So I do what you tell me to and do it today. But I can do this shit again. Put your hands up, you sound warm. Raise your hands up, you sound warm. Put your hands up and shout out. I'm not here cause you say so. Get your ass up and shout. I must have missed the height. Maybe that's the way I feel. That's the way I feel. I've still got a body like I see in my best. So I got to the best of this address in my chest. And now I look impressive with the job of the best. Just like my friends. You can't tell you're bored to death.
So welcome back and take a breath. You come to life,
but I digress. Put your hands up, you sound warm. Raise your glass up, you sound warm. Get your ass up, you sound warm. I must have missed the hype, but maybe that's the way I feel. Put your hands up, you sound warm. I'm not here cause you say so. Get your ass up, you sound warm.
Crying for help.
So we weren't quite sure where to put this song in the set. But after some talk, we realized that we kind of had to play it. And I don't want to bring down the mood too much, but it would help if you sort of just sing along like this.
God is really real when you really, really need him. God just appears when you suddenly believe him. Hear it loud and clear, just as long as it's convenient. Life's fucking long till it stops. And God's fucking fake till he's not. My dad can't get out of bed. There's something in his lungs, I think that's what the doctor said. I gotta leave for Paris now, my bank goes on at 10. And my dad can't get out of bed. The earth is spinning like it always did. The New York Times is publishing some real important thing. And each day when the world wakes up, our lungs will still be wet. And my dad can't get out of bed. God is really real when you really, really need him. God will just be when you suddenly believe it. Hear it loud and clear, just as long as it's convenient. Life's fucking long till it stops. And God's fucking fake till he's not. Now it's late, I really gotta go. We can't face our feelings, so I'm making lots of jokes. And we won't cry about it, no, we'll be manly men. I love you sounds all corny, so I wrote this song instead. I'll sing it for you, Dad, when you get out of bed. I'll sing for you when you're out of bed. To the good part. die and they have a good life. But what the hell am I gonna do with mine? I get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around, and the rumpus and rock is so comfortable now. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got in a bump and across from the bar, perky one in my fridge, still I'm not feeling grown. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to go.
Say!
Here we go.
Taxes are due, do my best, we're beginning with a whimper or two. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow.
Metronome.
Man, my mind's just something. Would you let me go? Thank you all for coming. I hope you like the show, cause it's under budget. So would you let me go, man? Come on, here we go, man.
Go! Here we go.
So, everybody come hang. Let's go out with a bang.
pass your little thing up there. So, it's so simple. Yeah, hold on, wait, don't show it yet. It's a surprise, here we go. So it's so simple, but as soon as I come out, this is in my face, okay? Okay? And I'm looking at it, and I'm realizing that my worst fear in the world is myself watching myself perform. And not only was that a scary thing, it seemed like you knew it was gonna be scary before the show, and you had just the most sinister look, like you're sort of some kind of wizard that you really knew how to get to me tonight. Just, I know what's gonna get him. You know how to get to me, right? Don't act all smiley and innocent. I know you. Oh, I know you. What did he say? Oh my God. He said, "You are my sunshine." Oh my God. There he is. Yeah. Thank you for this. Is this for me to keep? Oh, this is for me to keep. Oh boy. Got 40 more dates with this guy in the back of the bus. All right. Yeah.
I saw something kind of interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, right here, like first row. No, don't look behind you. I'm looking right at you.
Oh, yeah.
V-neck, turquoise V-neck.
Mm.
Yeah, you. You seem pretty tired.
Jesus.
No, can I explain?
Okay, yeah, sure.
I've seen you yawn twice so far tonight. one of which was in the good part. And I think maybe you saw me looking at you for, can we skip to the good part? Mid yawn, we made eye contact and you went, you committed to both at the same time. And I respect that.
Yeah. I feel like people come to the show and they're like, I'm good. I can kind of do whatever I want in the audience. They're not going to see it. I literally see everything. I have shit on every single person here right now. You don't get it. Okay, I'm gonna do something right now. and it involves you.
I'm excited for this one.
But you don't even know what I'm gonna do.
I have a feeling of what you're gonna do.
You don't know what I'm gonna do. Ladies and gentlemen, it happens very often that we're on the street, me and Ryan are walking around, and I'll sort of point out someone that looks like him, a doppelganger. And I'll be like, that guy looks exactly like you. And literally every single time, Ryan goes, no, he doesn't look anything like me. And it's so annoying, and it's created a lot of friction between us.
It never does.
It's like, yeah, no, hold on. I'm about to change his mind because I've been looking around. And you, sir, yeah. Hold on, don't show him on the camera yet. Don't point the camera yet, because it should be a surprise, okay? Yeah, you don't even know I'm talking to you. You're like, I don't look like him. I think you do. Yellow sweatshirt, come up here. Come on. No, not you. Yes. Come to the front, Ryan. Check that out. Don't show him yet. It's gonna be a reveal because I want to see what people. Yes, let's go, Ryan. Okay, yes, yeah. Put that on. Oh, we have one of those. Perfect. Just yeah, help him over the barricade. No matter how long it takes. Yes, this is what I'm talking about. Can you find a way to get up here? We're all waiting, dude. Come on, man. No, I'm kidding around. Take as long as you want. Here, come up this way. Here, I'll follow you. This is gonna be worth it, guys. I swear to God, this is gonna be worth it. Here, come around. Come through this curtain here. Ryan, put that thing on because he's wearing it. And do we have time to shave your beard really quick or no? Okay, I want to sell this. All right, come to the front of the stage. Don't show anyone. Don't show anyone yet. What are you doing? Are you crazy? All right, come right next to him. Let me see the glasses for a sec. The glasses aren't the same. Wait, Austin, can we switch glasses for a sec? They're not quite the same, but they're better. Here, put these on so you can't see anything. Austin takes these so he can't see anything. There we go. Put that made a difference. All right. Hold on, now we gotta get the, can I touch your hair? Is that all right? Oh, yeah. There we go, that's Ryan. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, show him. Not bad. What do you think? Ryan, hold on. We need your opinion. Go, tell me what you think. We'll get to you in a second. You stay right there. Yes.
Feels like a 7.5 out of 10.
That's pretty high. That's pretty good.
On the high side.
Okay, I'll take it. What's your name?
Ben.
Yes. Round of applause for Ben for being so great up here. Killed it. Hold on.
Ben, how you feeling right now?
About the time.
Oh! Confident! Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Ben! All right, get off the stage. I don't care which way you go.
Yeah. this could happen, I'm feeling too. Maybe someday when I'm older, I'll be better off like you. I'm better off a stick, I'm better off a stone, I'm better off a jerk, I'm better off alone. I'm better not feeling stressed, I'm feeling bliss. I won't do much, at least I won't be feeling this out.
Should I be good this year? but I'm confused. I thought I'd recognize when love was true, but I'm confused. Am I ready for love? Or maybe just a best friend? Should there be a difference? Do you have instructions? Maybe I'm stuck on what I see on TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney.
Let's get married.
American science. Out of the days, you got someone to do life with. Don't overthink it, one day at a time. Out of the days, you got someone to do life with. Love isn't big, kid, it's little and quiet. Let's do it today, I think you'll turn out to like it.
Des Moines, we've always wanted to play a song from the crowd on every tour that we've been on. We've never been allowed until now. They told us it was all right. We just jumped at that opportunity. So we're going to sing a song for you right now. It's a sing-along. So let's sing it together.
My grandpa fought in World War II. He was such a normal dude. I can't even finish school. Miss my mom and left too soon. Step was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think about my therapist for being in my family.
Oh my God,
that's so insane.
Oh my God,
that's such a shame. Thanks to them, my shit don't feel so great. But I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said.
Okay.
The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not.
Okay, let's do it.
I'll blow up bits of smithereens and speak my tiny symphony. I'll up and down a city, sleep, I'll turn up on my mind. It's like addition, this melody feels like a necessity. So just give me the death of me, or maybe just a melody. I'm gonna be the Tiffany, so take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not that mentally, but you can be the remedy. So love me, play my going on lightning, shot stuck in his throat. Tom sleeps on his best friend's lap like every other afternoon. Steve's going on lightning, dead beat in the bowl. Tom fell for his best friend's mom, but what the hell you gonna do? Look around, wouldn't it be nice? Someone to miss you. Hey, funny how all the things that you used to like, now they're depressing. While you're trying to find some meaning in your life before you die. This time,
oh God, those lyrics are wrong. So any at all, fuck it, say it.
And it sounds like Steve's going on Monday. Yeah, yeah, things going on. sounds like stairs going up my head.
Way back to the stage, I want to take a moment to introduce the incredibly talented musicians we have up here with us on stage. Up first, she's new to the AJR camp. On violin, we have Miss Ginny Lou.
Yeah.
should I bite my tongue? Or should I march with every stranger from Twitter to get shit done? Used to hate my handle, now I hear it.
Okay, we were working, we started with a kick drum. Can you slow that kick drum down a little bit? More. Oh yeah, that's better. Then we went about looking for a hi-hat. We started with this. But can you speed that up a little bit? More. Yeah. Okay, cool. So far we had our kick, we had our hi-hat. And after 5 minutes of producing, we were exhausted. So we decided to go to lunch. And I remember we were at lunch, we ordered our food, and the waiter came back, and the waiter put the plate down in a really interesting way, like this. And so we had the waiter do it again, and we recorded it this time, like this. Then we wanted to flam it. Now, flamming is when you play the same sound over itself, out of time from itself. I'll show you what I mean. Flam it more. More. Yeah, now pitch it down an octave. Okay, we had our clap. So far we had a pretty good kick, we had a clap, and we had a hi-hat. And with those three drums, we went about trying to find a groove. We started with this reggaeton thing. Ah, but that didn't really feel like AJR. So we tried this doo-wop thing. But we had already done stuff like that before. So we ended up settling on this trap halftime thing. Okay, that's a good start. Then we wanted to find a piano line. And we wanted something that felt very emotional. A piano line like this. Okay. Then we added some bass like this. Skeleton of the beat, but after working for a little while, we got bored again, which seems to be a common theme when we're working. So we went to the library. I remember we were at the library in our college, and I was working, and Jack was on his phone watching old home movies of us for some reason.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Put your heads closer together, please.
And I remember I looked from my work to Jack on his phone, and I just got so annoyed that I blurted out, "Would you put your phone down?" And then Jack turned to me and said, "Say that again." So I said, "Would you put your phone down?" Then we called up Arnetta, and we said, "Could you play that on the trumpet?" Okay, we had our trumpet melody. Sounding pretty good. But we still wanted it to be more emotional sounding. So we added this violin line. Then we filled out the drums a little more with some hi-hats and tambourines. Okay, we were almost there. There was one more step. We had a really solid track here, but what we needed was a really good melody to go on top of the track. And as Jack often does, he sent me a voice message. catchy at all. So he sent me this one. But that was less catchy than the first one. We were really stuck here. We needed a good melody. And then we remembered those old home movies Jack was watching in the library.
Put your heads up.
And do you remember at the start of this story, I told you it took 20 years to create this song? Here's why.
Bad. Stepped up and down to enter the apartment.
Can we get safety lights on, please? I think a light might have fallen on the stage. What the fuck? Are you guys okay? There's glass on the stage right now. Can we get people on stage? I'm not really sure what to do. Okay, they're sending people on to clean it up right now. This is not part of the show, so sorry guys, we'll be back.
I should have said I should be in bed. But with trouble on my tongue, trouble's yet to come. Life, bad for me, but I give it so easily, and no thank you. It's how it should have gone. I should stay strong.
Finish your work now, it's getting warm out. If you got friends, Ladies and gentlemen, if you have seen us before, you know that we always like to do this big, crazy finale. But I'm going to say something first, that's all right. In the 18 years that we've been a band, one thing has been constant. There's always been some people who absolutely fucking hate us. It's true. I remember back in high school, some of the kids made an anti-AJR club where they would meet at lunch and they would really just talk about how bad the music was. It's true. And I don't really know. Maybe it was like the Broadway sound we had. Really don't know. But at the end of the day, it made us feel really small. Fast forward about 10 years later, the band started to do a little better. We had meetings with record labels and all of them said the same thing. They said, gonna put you in a room with writers. We're gonna change everything about you. Even today, it's kind of hard to escape. Feels like everyone on the internet has some kind of opinion about the things that we do on stage or the weird topics we're writing songs about. But every step of the way, there's been one thing that's kept us from listening to those people. And that was our dad. It was our dad, yeah. It was our dad who, even up until last year, told us to keep going. He said, keep going, and one day, you will find some people who see the world the same way you do. He was right, and now he's gone. In an instant, he's just not here anymore. And my dad had his flaws, but one thing I could say about him is he was really, truly, unapologetically himself. Every inappropriate joke he made at a dinner party, every time he embarrassed us by wearing AJR merch to a parent-teacher conference, he was being truly himself. And on his last day alive, we were in the hospital, joking around, saying goodbye. We asked him what his biggest piece of life advice is, and he said, don't ever spend one second of your life not being yourself. Go be the biggest version of yourself. And it's a scary thing to do. But I'm gonna say something right now that I've wanted to say for a very, very long time. Fuck those high school bullies. Fuck those record labels. Fuck the internet critics that don't get what we're doing up here. For the rest of our life, we're gonna stand on this stage, walking on treadmills, bringing shadows to life, singing our weird songs. Because Des Moines, finally, after 18 years, we found a room full of people that see the world the same way we do. Because life is really, really short, guys. It's way too short to not be the biggest version of yourself.
I wish I was me, whoever that is, never shame.